Oh, thanks, thanks. Yeah, I heard so much about it from the previous years, and I've heard that the event is just perfect. So, you know, the sound system, the people, and the atmosphere is just great. So, I'm really looking forward to it. Well, usually I play smaller events because the smaller events are more controllable. The sound is better. You're closer to the people. It's just a much more intimate, more warmer atmosphere. So I've always tried to play clubs and smaller events. But from what I hear, this is the exception. So technically, I heard it's very close to perfection, and there's still interaction between the DJ and the crowd, even though the distance is greater. It's still there. So I was very happy to come and play. So. Well, I mean, the whole idea of a large amount of people coming together is a very special thing. And it's something that we really didn't have, you know, 15 years ago, 20 years ago, 25 years ago in my case. So it's a very special event, you know, in itself. And it's too soon, actually, to really see what the effects of having such a big event, have so many people come, and what they take with them that they use later in life, and things like that. It's really too soon to tell, but I can imagine it's going to be very, very interesting the way that younger people think about the whole idea of music and how to get together and how to listen to it and things like that. So, yeah. Mm-hmm.